Yeah.
A little bit of genius funk.
You can't spell genius without the genius. Right now, step into three of the most intelligent brothers you'll ever meet. Renaissance. YBBI, your brother Black Ops, and Ron Sport.
I didn't come to make you shake your ass. I came to take you past the boundaries that were set. All we want is our respect. I'm a seasoned vet plus a complex threat. The realest you ever met. I don't have step. Tyrannosaurus Rex or an alien. I stand out, many spots you place me in. I wasn't chasing them, I was slow motion. Making no noise and causing no commotion. Powerful as an ocean, I just wanna win. Take it back to the base so I can share with my kin. We rich men, we redefine success. Show the whole world it's pride and purpose. Some folks get nervous when you got this much courage. And you're so determined, and you know what your worth is. They seen it before, indeed he's a more. And we got a legacy we need to restore.
A little bit of genius funk. 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 Yeah. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk.
More than 8 years in the making. Been stopped waiting for the next spot to be vacant. See, I understand. Can't give a damn about who I say I am. So I'm like you too, in the best way possible. Just another temporary obstacle. I'm a big daddy long legs and a bando. But my brand go from the Mediterranean to the Black Sea, round Siberia down to JP. I'm a OG international, and I did all that without leaving the house. So clout, you would never see me chasing or out here tricking for validation. Who is this guy and what's the bump? Your brother Black Eyes, genius funk.
A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. Yeah. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk. A little bit of genius funk.
I have written some of my best work while I was under pressure. Many times holding my tongue like a tongue compressor. But I must admit it's difficult to quiet a rapper, especially when your lyric on supply with a slapper. Your favorite artist is probably a fan of mine. And classic is when your older music can stand the time. You plan to rhyme, you will have to expand your grind and do something original for your brand to shine. The name you choose, along with some of the content, impactful to the culture or on some of that nonsense. The yin and the yang for real though, we need them both. I started out a certain way, now you can see the growth. Maturity, you can say it's probably that. Plus words are powerful when it's embodied with rap. And our quality is supplying you the cleanest around, cause it was cleverly combined with that genius sound.
No. A little bit of genius funk. 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 Yeah. A little bit of genius funk. 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 Yeah.
And there you have it.
Look at all the genius funk. All of this greatness.
Look at all of this greatness that's bestowed upon you right now. Hey, this game being dropped, you better recognize Sean Monster Maze. Hell, I might change my name to Sean G Maze. You know, the G stands for genius. Gotta give y'all this funk coming at you, earlobe right now. Catching back to back eargasms. You know what's up? The homie Breeze dropping this funky noise in your ears, seeping into your brain. Pay attention, man. Yeah. Renaissance, your brother Black Ice. Rar P. Genius funk, hitting him with the genius funk. Hitting him with the genius funk, hitting him with the genius funk.
I got love for the city that I am from.
Love for the city that I'm from. I meditated on this concept for many moons and did away with the nonsense to make plenty room.
In the beginning was the word, and the word was God. And I've been elevated somewhere beyond the stars.
Move in the shoes of my great grandfathers. I do it for my great grandsons and daughters.
The motivation behind this song is you, baby. You embody the entire essence of a true lady.
I'm sorry that you feel
that I disrespected you, but that's just.
We do not listen, we just rebellious children. Let us stand to see we need healing.
But is it sick, or is it being ran by sick folk who have a stake and we something that we not, like a big joke?
Now, everybody's voice is an instrument when you put it all together in perfect pitch.
Genius Funk album coming to a musical outlet near you. Go get your copy, download your copy right now.